The flower of life should be nourished with fresh blood and pain. Only in that way will it be in full bloom forever.